So here's a real estate hack to literally beat the banks at their own game. And it's 100% legal and not talked about enough. First, you need to know when you buy a home with a home loan from a bank, the bank makes its money off the interest they receive on that loan amount. For simple math, let's say it's a $100,000 loan at 6% interest over 30 years. The bank would make about $116,000 just off the interest alone. That's $216,000 you'd pay back. But here's the trick. Check into a loan that pays principal first, like the all-in-one loan. When money goes to pay principal first, you pay less interest dollars. Now, not everyone qualifies for this loan, but you can check it out at allinoneloan.com.